So, my name is Josephine, and I'm playing Liesel Crane in the end of Civilization as we know it.
What's fun about playing this character?
Well, a lot of other characters have like very specific themes, like Lily is very rich and sassy, or Kathy's kind of in the clouds. But with Liesel, there's nothing really specific, so you can kind of be what you want to be. So I think it's nice that when you play a character like that, you have to choose what you want your character to be like.
Exactly, yes. And is there anything difficult about playing that character?
Well, it's kind of the same thing. That thing can be good, but then finding the character trait can be kind of hard.
Right. And why should people come and see this play?
Because this play is awesome, and we might have struggled in the beginning, but I know that we're going to turn out on top and do really well for it.
Great. Thank you.